Next is flower. Flower is the beautiful part of the plant. You know this flower, this shoe flower. The flowers are the beautiful parts of plants. Most flowers grow into fruits. Fruits are seeds. Inside the seed, there is a baby plant. Most flowers grow into fruits. Fruits have seeds. That are seeds are protected by fruits. Inside the fruits, there are seeds. Then seeds have baby plants. When a seed gets sufficient sunlight, air, water, it grows into a small plant. Clear to you? Flowers. Most flowers grow into fruits. Fruits, inside the fruits, there are seeds. Inside the seeds, there are baby plants. Seeds get sufficient sunlight, air, and water. They grow into baby plants. Clear to you? Next class, we will discuss the exercises.